Mga ka-nation, 2019 brings new hope, new promises, new opportunities, more importantly. Now, ang tanong, have you ever watched the show, maybe if you have a background in real estate or loans or taxes, and said to yourself, parang, I like what Rob and Ning are doing. Maybe I could get into that industry. And maybe 2019 is your year to do that. Getting real with us, of course, our friends Rob and Ning. Hi, guys.
Hi, JC.
So 2019 is a kind of a milestone year for Get Real because you started airing on Adobo Nation in 2009. Mm-hmm. Which means our viewers have now had almost a full decade of Rob and Ning.
Wow.
That's you touched a lot of people, helped a lot of folks with their homes, and your company, your business is growing to the point that some people are reaching out and saying, hey, I'd like to be a part of that.
Yeah.
Can
you tell us a little bit about
that? You know, over a decade, a lot of things have changed with the economy and just everything. You know, when we first started, it was a very difficult economy, right? So we were helping people out of jams and stuff. And so taking that business, going into, you know, always real estate and loans and financial services, we've helped a lot of people in all of those areas. And we have people that now are calling and, you know, and asking, you know, I would like to, you know, maybe pursue something in those areas.
Here's what excites me, JC, because, you know, there's a lot of things going on real estate, loans, just like what Robert is saying, right? And to be able to help someone basically to everything that yung lahat ng posible na pwedeng gawin ng isang tao. So example, we have a client, I don't know how many clients we had na isang client, we were able to do 5 different transactions with that client.
What do you mean? Give
me
an example.
So there's one na gusto niyang bumili ng bahay pero hindi siya makabili because of bad credit. We were able to help them to do that. And then nung okay na yung score niya, we were able to give them a loan and then buy them a real estate. So 3 transactions yon. And then she needs to file taxes. And then yung kanyang 401k, she wants to explore and get some cash flow from it. So we were able to dinirect namin siya to investing. And so one client, 5 different transactions.
So Get Real, Rob, for 2019, or at least your company, what do you envision it to be? It's like you started out with real estate and loans, but now moving into taxes, into financial services, investing.
We're looking to nationwide look for people who have that sort of attitude. I want to be able to help people. And yes, when you help people, that then, you know, helps you,
right?
Because you make revenue off that. So a lot of what we do require licenses, right? So there's training first. You know, real estate requires a license, loans requires a license, financial services as well. And so we want to help people and show them how to maybe get into that, right? And then and then down the road with like-minded people, you know, you know, be able to take our strategies and work as team members.
Ideally, do I need to have years of experience in this industry, or if I'm just interested in it, that's good enough for you to at least?
Well, yes, we'll take experienced people, right? Of course. But if you just are thinking about switching over into it, absolutely. We'd love to get you trained and so forth.
Well, guys, you know, 10 years on Adobo Nation. Hope we go another 10 more. more power. I hope 2019 proves to be a very good year for your business.
Thank you, JC.
I think so.
And yeah, let's keep it going.
Sounds good.
Okay, if they want to call, where can they reach you?
Sure, JC. Thank you. Nation, you can give us a call at 888-860-9530. You can visit us online.
Or go to our website po and call us. See what you think about 2019.
Okay, guys. Happy holidays. Happy New Year.
Same
Happy
to
New
you.
Year.